Hello. Next I'd like to demonstrate is the Northern Shaolin styles, starting off with Northern Shaolin Long Fist. The first energy form is the five gates. It's a kind of like a leg stretching, brings in the five energies from the lower ground. Light starts off. Inward gate. Outward gate. Side gate. The five gates. Oh, next I'd like to demonstrate the Northern Shaolin Long Fist numbered fighting methods. Starting off with number one. Usually the forms will go one side then the other side. We'll go ahead and just do it one side instead. Alright, ready? Number one is called Palatron or Cannon Boxing. Next form is number two, Raining Fist. Number three, Trapping Fist. Number four, Tripping Method. 13 Tripping Method. Number five, Trapping Fist, or Chin Up. Next, number five, Detong, or Groundwork. Number seven, Crossing Fist. Number eight, Attack and Evade. Next, I'd like to demonstrate eight, Plum Flower Fist or Splitting Hand. Starts off. And number 10, Flying Kicks. Starts off. Next northern form, Shandong Mantis. Next, the Northern Eight Drunken Gods short form. Next I'd like to demonstrate is Northern Eagle Claw style. Again, the stances are a little high, the floor is really gripping my shoes, so it's like really messing with the knees, so we're just kind of going through this slightly. Alright, next I'd like to demonstrate is the Iron Monkey form. Next, I'd like to demonstrate the short forms, equating. Starting off.